What's up guys, Sean here, playing some Arma 2 Wasteland. And we're gonna see what happens. If you guys aren't familiar with Wasteland, it's basically DayZ without zombies. A lot more PvP, and a lot more vehicles. So, follow me in my quest, we'll see what happens. If we look on the map here, you can see that Drugino is red. That means there's an enemy in Drugino. If you look at Kozlovka, or Pulkovo, or, well, Zelenogorsk now has a guy in it too. But, these two have no one in them, because they're clear. So, if I go to Drugino, I can expect to find enemies, and I can expect to find them in Zelenogorsk too. So that's why I'm heading this way. No way I'm taking that guy down with this gun. I spy a Blackhawk. Let's go check it out, shall we? Ooh. What do we got up here? I see a... Is that a BRDM? Yep, that's a... some kind of BRDM. That chopper's about to get destroyed. Ooh! Yep. A lot of explosions going on up here. Switch to my ACOG. Let's take some shots, shall we? Got him. Got another. Looks like Georgino's clear. Why don't we go check it out? Looked like there was a weapons crate on the road. Yep, I see it. Cool. That's not good. I'm taking this because it does more damage. Looks like he's gone. Let's go check out these crates. Nothing I'm interested in. Okay, that first guy I killed should be... Maybe he was farther north. Definitely don't want to tango with that. The second guy was up here. Yep, here he is. Nothing I'm interested in. think that was that BRDM. Are we about to come up behind this guy? See if we can get behind him. Looks like he's gonna have tunnel vision. Got him. Oh, under fire. Are they gonna get me? Ah, yep, they got me. Alright guys, well that was a little bit of Wasteland. Let me know if you like it, and I'm gonna do some more. See ya.
I am 110.
Careful, Sean.
And I'll see him in the doorway there. He's probably upstairs somewhere. We're not getting the move.
If you're close, we can hear you on the mic. So just be careful with the mic. He shot at me again.
I got killed. Take my gun. Come on, take my gun. Take my gun. I hate to say this, but Mr. Madness was blue for earlier.
God damn it. There's another. There's Madness again. Does anyone have
to on this
asshole?
I see him, he's over there.
Guys, I'm in the two-story barn, it's clear.
Sean, he's out in the field to the... it'll be the north from where you're at.
Okay, straight north from me?
Out there in the open. Yeah.
Okay.
Field with the walls.
Okay, yeah.
Rolf, to your right, man. He's up on the hill there.
What's the bearing, creative?
I'm back.
Bearing 85.
So we're under attack?
Yep, right next to you, Rolf. You just hit him, I think.
Wow, he went all the way north.
I hear. Captain.
He's down.
Aw, oh, damn it, I shot
kill
him.
Kill Sean.
No.
Kill Sean.
Damn it.
Call for my shot.
So, oh, Mr. Madness, he was the guy that killed me.
I don't know.
Hey, Creative, do you want the TWS Mark 17? The suppressor on it?
Mark,
yeah, that's a good spot,
TWS.
Yeah.
I can just put it back in the weapon screen. I don't.
Ah, like, you need to drop that AA weapon here on top of the base.
Oh, this is. Did anyone see that? There's a guy parachuting right onto our base. He's right on front of the wall.
Parachuting south.
Get into the tank, man.
I see him. He's inside the wall. He's got a TWS AS-50.
There's an enemy that just parachutes south, the south side of the wall.
Yep, he's right outside. I can see him.
Right, I'm going out there with the
fucking indies, man.
Brain bug, you should be able to see him.